You just said it! You're the one who brought it up!
It's a symbol.
So you're stepping on the horns, you're clapping the cymbals. Oh, there's a drum on your back, and you got balls on your elbows. So you're hitting the drum with your hands while you're stomping around. And then you got the harmonica strapped up, and so you're going down the harmonica. While you're playing along. Oh, you're trying to interrupt
me. Harmonica is getting me every time.
You can do whatever you want with your hands. You
there might be a xylophone on the hands.
Can we all do it?
You could probably have a xylophone.
Ready? Board. We have to start out.
Yeah,
start
us out.
You can be the master, and we will do it. Go. Tell us what to do.
Yes. How many times have I done this?
No, I haven't seen it yet. Ready? Ready? Ready?
All right.
Talk me through it.
You got the horns on the feet. You're playing the horns. You're getting into it. You got the cymbals on the knees. Now you're banging. You're stomping on the
feet. Wait a minute. Where are the cymbals going to?
They're on the knees. You're clapping
you
them together.
Cymbal? No. Clapping them together.
Like, not like don't this one?
You're ruining it.
Oh, it's a one-man man. Okay.
You got a drum on your back, and you're banging up your elbows.
Yeah.
You're playing the keyboard. Intermittently. You got a harmonica strapped to your face. So you're playing. You're doing all this, and you're one on one. While you're playing.
I'm fine, I just thought until I have
you
to
go. You do the bass drum. I'll do the cymbals.
Why are they doing the cymbals, though?
There's just the cymbals
on each knee.
Why are they going together?
No, there's like a, it's like a pie. You kind of bash them together. It's rigged up.
Or it's on your head.
Like they're
and
like
there's
this
a string that goes from your leg up to
oh,
your head.
Oh, I was like.
Kick your leg.
You're banging them together.
That makes sense. Okay, I was very confused. I'm sorry.
I really want you to do it one more time.
No.